Hi guys, today I am going to discuss with you the most important question which may ask in your Mumbai University exam. Okay, so let's see, have a look for M4. And in this chapter, so many topics are there, like matrices. In matrices, there is Galilean-Hamilton theorem, diagonalization, derogatory matrix, function of square matrix. Okay, and I have also written expectation for how much marks it may come. Okay, so let's see. From matrices, Galilean-Hamilton theorem, one question it may ask for 6 to 8 marks, right? And diagonalization, one question for 8 marks. Okay, and the derogatory matrix, one question for 5 to 6 marks. And the last, function of square matrix, one question for 5 to 6 marks. Okay, I have written here the expectation. Okay, now, so friends, let's move on to the next chapter. In probability, there is 4 topics like discrete and continuous type, binomial distribution, Poisson distribution, and normal distribution. So I have not written here the marking scheme, because here is the less space. That's why I have written here. Okay, you can see here. In discrete and continuous type, one question it may ask for 6 marks, and the next topic for binomial distribution, one question for 5 to 6 marks, and the Poisson's distribution, one question for 6 to 8 marks, and the normal distribution, one question may ask for 6 to 8 marks. Alright. So friends, it is also a simple chapter. Before going to exam, you must practice this chapter and this chapter. Okay, and let's move on to the next chapter. So in vectors, there is so many topics I have written here. So basic properties, so it may ask for one question or two question for 5 to 6 marks. All right. And the second one is most important, curl and divergence. Okay, I have written here most important question for curl and divergence. So this topic is most important. Okay, one of the most important topic, curl and divergence. And vector, prove that type of sum, one question for 5 marks, and after that the vector integration. So vector, prove that type of sum, one question it may have come for 5 marks. Alright, and the vector integration, that is 3 to 4 topics or theorems are there. Line integration, one question it may carry 6 marks. Okay, or no question may come, otherwise one question come or no question in this question, line integration. Alright, Stokes theorem, one question for 4 marks, and Gauss divergence theorem, one question for 4 marks, and Green's theorem, one question for 8 marks. Alright, so friends, this one. Let's take another chapter. So let's move on to the next chapter, LPP, simplex method. It may come for one question, or otherwise no question will come for 6 marks. If it may ask for one question, then 6 marks, otherwise no question will ask in your Mumbai University exam. Next topic is duality method, one question for 6 marks. Simplex dual method, one question for 8 marks. And basic solution of LPP, one question for 5 to 6 marks. Okay, let's have a look for the last chapter of this chapter. Let's move on last chapter for M4, is sampling. In sampling, there is 2 to 4 to 6 or 8 topics are there, and the simplest, easiest chapter in this M4 is, if you want to pass or if you have any golden skatie, then you prefer this chapter. Okay, because almost easiest topics are there, and you can skip ANOVA and Big M also. Okay, still you can score 80 by 80 if you are follow this much types of question here. So the last chapter, large sample test, in this chapter, number one topic is test of population mean, one sample for one sample, and test of difference between mean, two for two sample. It may come for one question for 6 to 8 marks. All right, and the next topic for this chapter is small sample test, n is less than 30, test of population mean one sample, test of difference between two sample and same sample, sample not independent. So it may come for one question 6 to 8 marks. All right, and CHISQ test X square. So in this topic test of goodness of fit and test of independence of attributes, one question it may come for 5 to 6 marks. So friends, if you can skip ANOVA and Big M, still you can score 80 by 80. All right, and friends, if you have the golden KTs, so you comment me on the below the comment section, so you can easily pass. All right, so friends, do subscribe and share with your friends so that they also be alert and be prepared well. Okay, so thank you for watching.